L is for the way you look at me. O is for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary. E is even more than any.
Searching for an open door. I was looking for.
I have known for quite a long time that you were my person. Your generosity, kind soul, and goofball energy made me fall in love with you from the start. I've heard that marriage isn't always easy, but you make it so easy to love you that I'm certain we'll always work through life together. I've chosen to end my vows in the same way my dad asked my mom to marry him 35 years ago, and how you so thoughtfully incorporated into our own proposal. So, Zach, do you think we ought to do this thing?
Love it. Yes. My best friend, the love of my life, and the person I'm so excited to spend the rest of my life with. We have always been teammates through our relationship, and I'm excited to take on the world with you. I cannot imagine a better partner to have by my side, nor can I imagine getting old with anyone else. I love you.
When she was a young girl, probably starting at Rose's age, she would wear long flowing dresses, plastic high heel shoes, big sunglasses, a bolo around her neck, and she looked gorgeous. And she would prance around the neighborhood. If she didn't have her high heel shoes on, it would be barefoot. And we had a wonderful neighbor, a Hungarian woman named Daisy, that would call her Miss Hollywood. And this name stuck for years because she kept those dresses on and looked like a Hollywood little star. Marriage to be full of love, happiness, and adventure. I love you two both very, very much. Cheers!
Sydney, given your love and commitment, it is both my pleasure and my distinct honor to now pronounce you husband and wife. Zach, you may kiss the bride! Sydney, get your bouquet back, my dear. And as you face your guests, family and friends, I now introduce you for the first time as husband and wife, Mr. Calvin. Yeah.
two of my favorite people who I wish nothing but a lifetime of happiness. I love you both. Cheers. Sister and new brother-in-law, all the best to love, laughter, and that sweet happily ever after.
Love each other and you will be happy. It's just as simple yet difficult as that. Cheers.
Just a game for two. two in love can make it. Take your heart and please don't break it. Love was made for me and you.